All Night Long, All Night Long You is the first in about, I think there's five or six films now, where three boys witness a girl being murdered and how they cope. They go to the party and more shit happens. How do they cope? Let's find out. Story. Three guys watch the girl from Naruto, Ino voice actor, get murdered in the streets. They soon decide to become friends and have a party. Rule of this party though, bring a girl, because why not? The first guy, his friend, takes the girl, like, you know, says, oh yeah, we'll date, I'll help you get the girl. But he takes the girl. Second guy watches his girl get raped, as you see from the scene. And third guy doesn't really get a date, he's very awkward. So, because the girl got raped, one of the guys gets killed to his friends and says, let's get revenge, get a gun, beat his guys up, and then, yeah. More stuff happens, like, the guy with glasses becomes crazy, just kills people. Like, this is a trailer, it's pointing everything, by the way. So, yeah. Not really a good film. 2 hours long, too, so it really drags on. Characters. First guy is Shinji Saito, who pretty much wants revenge before the girl gets raped. That's pretty much all he is. Also plays golf and tries to drown himself as a gun. Next is Kensuke Suzuki, who pretty much just shows this guy, throws a motorbike. He meets a girl but gets handcuffed to a fence with his pants down. Yeah. Finally we have Tetsuya Tanaka, who is very awkward, can't talk to girls that well, and he kind of becomes crazy at the end. And the killer. Also, he starts his thumb and he pukes the girl's bag. And also, there's a killer and a girl who can't really talk about, to just appear. Would I recommend? Honestly, this is the weakest out of the trilogy, quadrilogy, fivology. There's so many. It's not even that gory or offensive. Like, it's just kind of boring. Like, 2 hours of just three guys trying to talk to girls and a okay ending. Well, the final scene is just pretty rubbish, but I would not recommend. Probably skip to the second one, which is very disturbing, like, ugh. The third one is, seems okay actually, very interesting. But honestly, nah, just skip this one.